a British flight. When the British attacked Fort Ticonderoga in the summer of 1777, the Americans had a look at Fort Ticonderoga bombing the Tennessee Run because two-thirds of the American troops were sick from dysentery and smallpox. So your chances of dying from disease were much greater than your chances of dying from bullets on the battlefield. And even if you survived the battle and got a wound, they didn't know how to deal with it, and gangrene would set in very quickly. So you might have survived with what we today would be called a flesh wound, but gangrene and disease would set in weeks later and you would die from the infection. Most of their answers for anybody that was wounded on the extremities, legs, arms, etc., would be to amputate the leg and arms, etc. Again, fearing gangrene might set in. So the only answer they had was to amputate. So you might have been slightly wounded, survived the battle, and then a week later died because of medical complications. So again, disease from living in the camps, bad sanitation, things like that, bad food, dysentery, smallpox, would have been a bigger chance of losing your life than it would be on the battlefield. But once in the battle, again, you would rather die on the battlefield than get wounded suffering, because again, you'd be the biggest bill, as they would say, you'd probably have legs and arms amputated. The Americans get the threat. French troops are hidden down in by the tree line. Most of you can't see them, but they're right along the tree line down there on the extreme left side, pushing that America back. Looks like the French completely pull back to their unit.
Not quite as many as they do.
Now, these reenactors that are here before you, we have reenactors from all over New England, Canada, Pennsylvania, New York, Boston, New Jersey, Connecticut, Rhode Island, all over. And they travel to the different historic sites to put the educational programs on for folks like you. Again, they're trying to preserve history. They're not glorifying the war. What they're trying to do is preserve the history of how our great nation became the nation it is today. We forget where we came from and the struggles that had to exist for us to become the country we are. These folks are not paid for coming.